So here comes Tsuneyama. He's actually 13 years his opponent's junior. I think he was pleased, the guy that got the racket. Well, wherever he goes in the world, he gets that kind of a reaction. He is a living legend of the sport, arguably. Of playing the piano, I think music's loss has been sport's gain for sure. He's got better as the week's gone on. Quarterfinal, semi-final, straight games.
Ready to play.
Abdul Latif Johari of Indonesia in the chair. Woo Hyung Ho of Korea is the service judge.
Ladies and gentlemen, on my right, LIN Dan, China. And on my left, Kanta TSUNEYAMA, Japan. Kanta TSUNEYAMA to serve. level play.
So here we go for this men's final. Well, it looked to me that was a misjudgment by TSUNEYAMA. He has challenged it, called in. An early test then for Hawkeye, first point of the match. Oh, that was a good challenge, good challenge.
One lap. Play. Sarasota, 1-1.
Well, those in the crowd, going to have a great day, aren't they? They've seen the 17-year-old An Se-young, now they're seeing the 36-year-old legendary Lin Dan.
Sarasota, 2-1. Thank you.
It's a lovely deft touch, wasn't it, from Lin Dan? Just sort of turned the wrists at the last minute. That created the angle. That one.
3-2.
Yeah, now he's challenged this again. My first instinct was this was wide, but then I thought the first challenge was incorrect, so this would probably be on the line. Let's have a look. Pretty quick to raise his arm there, TSUNEYAMA. He had a very good view of it. Yeah, thought it looked wide, and it was.
Correction out. 5-2.
So TSUNEYAMA
play
off to a little semi flyer here. Thank you. really was. He needed all of his defensive skills initially. Then the jump smash and then the wonderful angle.
Thank you.
Steered it on the backhand.
Sarasota, 3-5. Change. Sarasota, 6-3.
I think he's got a few fans in.
4-6.
One particularly loud one, Lin Dan. The time he wins a point, yeah, one particular gentleman. Getting excited. Still unbelievably fit, even at the age of 36. Not an ounce of fat on him, and he's quick around the court still. He's got all that presence. So another excellent shot. But a well-crafted point. Not just the winner, the way it was set up. Too much of an angle on that.
6-0.
Had a few kind of semi-lengthy rallies already in this match. A really good shot. It wasn't as easy as it looked from Tsuneyama.
Sarasota, 7-6.
It was pretty deep on the back line or close to it. And having led 6-3 and seen that lead disappear pretty quickly, needed something like that just to get the momentum going again. Yeah, immediately he saw the shuttle land, the arm was up. And just looking at Tsuneyama's body language, I think he expects this to be reversed as well. unless it just maybe clipped a little piece of a line, did it? No.
Correction out. Sarasota, 7-0. Play. Sarasota, 8-7.
That was good. That was good. He knows he misjudged it. No challenge this time for Kanta TSUNEYAMA. That's a fabulous shot. I think that genuinely surprised LIN Dan. The power and the placement of that from TSUNEYAMA.
Thank you.
He's only beaten LIN Dan once before in four previous attempts, TSUNEYAMA. So it would be a really big thing for him if he could take this title. It could be in for a lengthy final here, I fancy. 13 minutes so far, and we've not yet reached the mid-game interval. And we have now. And a three-point lead for the Japanese.
ちょっと最初にクロスマッシュできて切れてるから最初が全部クロスマッシュだから相手2年差いいからさちょっとまっすぐ乗りながら今度クロスしっかり20セカンド20セカンド取れたらこれで3、4点入ってくるからね頑張れよ play 12-8.
Probably fair to say he's not been quite himself so far, LIN Dan. TSUNEYAMA needs to take credit for having taken advantage of that.
Thirteen, eight.
good.
14-8.
Just getting a little uncharacteristically 15, ragged eight. At times here, Lin Dan. A few easy points given to his opponent.
That
was a fortunate 15. Break, because I think that was going wide, actually, and clipping the net cord. Yeah, took it back in. That's very lucky.
Sarasota, 16.
Well, some genuine momentum here for Kanta TSUNEYAMA. Well, the second half of this opening game will be over potentially a lot quicker than the first. TSUNEYAMA capitalizing on several unforced errors from his opponent, unexpected unforced errors. That'll help the Lin Dan cause a bit, though.
Sarasota, 12-17.
Lin Dan is never going to allow Kanta TSUNEYAMA to coast over the line in this opening game, making him really work for it. Nearly sneaked over. Fight backs on, well and truly now.
Sarasota,
TSUNEYAMA started feeling a little bit of pressure. They've got that big lead. Saw it start to reduce and saw yesterday in the second game of his semi-final. He definitely tightened up. So LIN Dan back within a point now at the business end of this opening game. Looking for a 67th career title, LIN Dan. 67. Oh. That was long by a distance.
17-0.
Surprising miss. Sarasota, big bonus for him.
18-17.
That is vintage LIN Dan.
Sarasota, 18-0. Sarasota, 19-18.
Fortune, but I don't think anyone will begrudge him that, apart from maybe that man. Just clipped off the top of the net. No chance for TSUNEYAMA. It's a good shot from TSUNEYAMA, because it tucked LIN Dan up. Nowhere really for his racket hand to go. And here's a game point for the Japanese after 23 minutes of play.
Well,
it's going to be a challenge. I think inevitably, just because it was close, and because of the match situation, obviously at 20 points all, clearly you're going to have a look. Two challenges left anyway. Called out. Was out.
Challenge unsuccessful. One challenge remaining.
So nil down with the game point.
20. Play.
What a shot from
TSUNEYAMA. 21-0.
Just a little flick off the net, but did brilliantly to get to it.
Ah.
missed it. Missed it. That was a glaring opportunity.
22-21.
So another game point for TSUNEYAMA. Seems like no one wants to win this opening game.
22-22.
So another opportunity here for TSUNEYAMA. Third game point. LIN Dan had one. This time the Japanese takes it. 24 points to 22, nearly half an hour, but LIN Dan trails in this men's singles final.
Twenty seconds. Thank you. Line judge. Thank you. Second game, level play. One love.
Real test this of TSUNEYAMA's nerve. Because yesterday, he dropped the second game, having won the first.
Sarasota, one all.
And I don't think this man's going to give him an easy ride. He's going to have to win it, not be given it. Great shot.
Two all.
He's made a few of those today, those errors, LIN Dan. That's nicely placed. Concentrated more on precision than power there, and it paid off for him. That's what the crowd want to see more of, I think.
4-3.
Oh, yes. Nice piece of deception from Kanta TSUNEYAMA.
4-4.
Misjudgment from the Japanese.
Sarasota, 5-4.
That one was long.
Sarasota, 5-0.
That's an excellent shot. He's played a few of those. So good at creating an angle.
Thank you.
Great height as well. He's not a particularly tall man, but terrific spring in those legs. Well, so far the second game following a similar pattern to the first, plenty of longish points. Defense from LIN Dan. In the end, the Japanese buckled first.
Sarzona, 6-7.
Very impressive.
7-0.
Wrong footed him.
Service order, 8-7.
So cunning. Years of experience.
He's
ran his opponent around the court, eventually utilized his face. Superb from LIN Dan.
9-8.
Well, great rally. Pity it ended with an error rather than a winner.
Sarzola, 9-0.
That time the net didn't help. LIN Dan, but it was always on a trajectory that was taking it wide of the sideline. Thank you. Oh, great reactions. Fantastic reaction, TSUNEYAMA.
10-9.
So he's going to have a two-point advantage at the interval, but no doubt plenty of fight left in that man still. That's a good leave. Just created a bit too much of an angle.
12-9.
Now it's going to be a test of Suniyama's nerve, having got himself into a decent position in this second game. As we saw this yesterday, and he allowed his opponent to come back at him, just really tightened up the business end. No sign of him doing that yet, though.
14-9.
LIN Dan just reminding TSUNEYAMA he's still around.
Sarasota, 10-14. Thank you.
Long by a distance, that one.
Sarasota, 15-10.
Thank you. leaves Sunayama on his knees again. He just hasn't played as many of those as he would have wanted, and he has made a lot of unforced errors, Lin Dan. Still 4 points behind in this second game, having dropped the first.
Thank you.
Well, he just can't afford any more unforced errors now. But can Sunayama hold his nerve? That's a dagger through the heart of Lin Dan, and it caught at that stage. Oh, that's better. That's better.
Sarasota, 12-17.
Great shot again. I have to say, Lin Dan's defensive play has been superb. Without it, I think this match would already be over. Look at that for a get. Didn't help him win the point, though, because of that shot.
Thank you.
Brilliant, brilliant shot. A couple of points away. Sunayama. Lin Dan needs the comeback of all comebacks here. Into the net, and here are 8 championship points for Kanta TSUNEYAMA.
Match point 12.
Well, it was an out of sorts Lin Dan, but a brilliant performance from Tsuneyama, who did hold his nerve in that second game to take it by 21 points to 12. The match lasting 51 minutes was really all about the first game. Lin Dan had a game point, couldn't take it. Tsuneyama converted in his third opportunity. And the second game was pretty straightforward. His first title of the year, just the third major title of his career. And a huge achievement for the 23-year-old. He struggled yesterday when he surrendered the second game in his semi-final. Came back to win the decider. And now he's got that happy journey towards the podium, which you can see there. So no 67th career title for Lin Dan. But he's still loved everywhere he goes. Confirmation of the final result, the men's singles. 24-22, 21-12, Tsuneyama wins. 51 minutes on court.